Welcome to the channel, guys. Today we'll see episode 2 of Ultimate RTG. So this is basically highlights of the packs which we packed, how we have done in the rivals placement, and what we finished in Elite 1 rewards. This video I messed up with my resolution initially, then I changed the resolution and recorded it again to see to show you all the rewards. There were some very good players which we packed over this period of 2 days, where I was just trying to buy players for all the advanced SBCs, and somehow we were able to complete except one, which is League and Nation Hybrid, the last one. We need a loyalty. Maybe once the full game is out, we'll buy the team and we'll play maybe 10 squad battles to get that loyalty and complete it. Other than that, there are few players we got which we could have used, but I don't want to have them right now, because I wanted to sell them so that we can complete these SBCs, we can buy some players, invest in them, try to make more coins, double the coins, whatever profit we can make out of the flipping which we were doing daily. There were few cards which we got for holding for some period until OTW comes, or there are players which are transferring from one club to another. So we got some players. Maybe at the end I'll show you the transfer list, what we have got and what we have invested so far. And this was for the 100 finesse goals, we got this rare players pack. There are two other objectives for which we'll get rare players, but for that we need to play around 100 games each. This year in the RTG account, we don't want to spend a lot of coins at the beginning on players. From most of the times, every year I used to have a Premier League squad at the beginning, for which we'll pay a lot of coins at the beginning, and I'll lose a lot of coins by the time the weekend league comes. So that's why I decided not to spend a lot of coins, try to sell everything which we get, try to complete those SBCs as early as possible. We got this Wijnaldum, which is very good. We formed a squad around him now for the day one squad. Once the full game releases, there are the plan for this year for the RTG. We don't want to spend a lot of coins on players which we will lose over the period. We will try to minimize that losses as much as possible until we are at a point where we are doing good in the trading and we have enough coins to afford that player, and we are okay with losing some coin. The ultimate goal for this year is to get Vidic and Ferdinand in defense. Vidic is someone I loved a lot in real life when I was young and watching United matches. Probably once that is done, probably I'll go with CR7 Ronaldinho, as I do every year. Then it depends on how we trade and how we make coins or getting rewards. And this squad is what I have used for rivals placement. We were able to have good games at the end, but the first game was draw, and the next game was lost completely. I mean, my defense was shattered. That guy was very good, and we completed Elite 1 in squad battles. And also we are almost now at a point where we are 500k profit, and this is the team which I'm going to use. Since we packed Wijnaldum, I'm going to use him. Because of that, I got Diego Jota. And we have still Eder Militao and Klosterman, who are still extinct, and we have a transfer profit of 500k. That is very good. We'll have full game today. Let's hope FIFA is enjoyable this year. Have a great day, guys.